Where the Dean of Discipline at the dub school then? Step up. Dean of Discipline, step up. Can we have a play with Anthem them, you know? Yeah. So I usually forward writers in a dub club, you know, the 7:30, 8 o'clock, just to hear something different, you see me? And them kind of song and play more wild. And we've been at dub school playing it rather hard for boy years, a song I feel rather interesting. And it have a message where we personally by Jehovah evil, I will work with. My hand over to the Dean of Discipline at the dub school right now.
Nice, man.
The Gideon.
Aye, Selassie. Do things in the name of His Imperial Majesty, right? Yeah, Mr. Selassie, give thanks for hosting us right now. You know, I know it's a real the more time, so I let you in the house and my thing. Good? Yeah, come to Judah. Everything up? Everybody good? Well, we got our whole vibe, right? They got the tune. Selassie, I know. Not a bag of talking thing. Good?
Nice!
Yeah. I'm gonna say, see, I think of yourself. Almighty Rastafari, I know. Yeah. Deputy General. Alright. I'm gonna say, it's a meditation. Roll a split. Know the Chinese. What can stay so? Alright. Yeah, good vibes, good people, good fuel, and a good fuel. Right? And as I would say, Lord of Spin, roll the chalice. Good? Alright, one! Lightning family, big up there themselves. That's I know, fun stuff, new era, Kirk Dunn. Right? Smile a while. That's another one. Smile a while. Good. Conga man. Omigo. Bass man.
Omigo.
I'm
thousands. Isn't it wonderful? Michael Shimon has been up there and said, brother, from another mother. Jump up.